The University of Hawaii men's volleyball team is eating well thanks to a group of restaurants. The Rainbow Warriors were treated yesterday to a hearty lunch at Giovanni Pastrami. That's as part of the Braddahhood Grindz program, which supports UH athletes. 21 local restaurants will be feeding the men's volleyball team with nutritious meals as they start preparing for the 2023-2024 season. The Bulls did lose to UCLA in the national championship match last weekend, but still had quite the successful season. Still national champs two of the last 3 years as well.